What's going on, y'all? How y'all doing? This your boy ME, aka LSC Squad. Squad up. Hopefully, y'all doing good on this Saturday before the weekend before Thanksgiving. Let's react to this video by Swoozy called Cute Girl Next Door. All right, guys, smash that like button, subscribe. Let's get into the video.
Home playing PlayStation Quattro. My boy Gary calls, says he's having a kickback. Gary lives 10 houses down, so I drive over. Gary's there, his little sister Mia's there, and then this girl walks out on the patio looking all hard body karate. Who is this? Oh, that's Jessica. She lived right next to you. I never seen this girl, not once, not a day in my life. This girl was bad. She jumps in the
She is fucking banging, guys. Yo, she is banging!
In a hot tub. Then this other dude walk out. Who is that? Oh, that's Jessica's boyfriend. So now I'm over here thinking, I could be her side piece. I don't have a problem with that. Then this dude and Jessica start making out horde. One of the sexiest girls I've ever seen in my life.
Ooh, he got butthurt. He got fucking jealous. Did you see his reaction, yo?
Probably living next to me while she was single. But see, that's the problem. You cute girls don't never come outside. See, the internet turned everybody into hermits. Girls, how many of y'all are outside your house multiple times a week, like, la 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 la, just washing my Mitsubishi Eclipse? That's the only time y'all go outside, that or to walk your dog. That's it. Or y'all go in your backyard in a bikini and do that self-timer bikini picture for Instagram.
Look, she is banging that. Whoa!
And even that bikini pic nowadays, that's not even taken in the backyard. Now, that's the bathroom mirror selfie. I can't highlight you if you inside watching Riverdale and Disney Plus all day long. Now, Gary is one of my best friends. He lives in a neighborhood. We're at each other's house literally every other day. And something happened that I wasn't expecting to happen. Mia was one of those girls you never looked at because she was your boy's sister. So there was always that invisibility cloak. So me, Gary, and Mia are always hanging out when I go to their place. Whenever Gary starts coming over, Mia starts tagging along. Matter of fact, I've talked about Mia in the past on some old videos. There's a video I posted called Crazy Pool Party. That was Mia. The older she got, the more aggressive she got. So the girl I was talking about in that video, Megan, that was really Mia. So one night, I go over to Gary's house. And when you have that neighbor that you're really tight with, you don't text before you show up. It's almost pointless. You just go to their house. So I walk in and I always announce myself like, hello, the Negro's here. I always say something funny like that. I just yell into their house, you know, so that mostly so they don't shoot me. Gary's dad walks out. Hey, Adante, Gary's not here, but Mia's here. She's in her room. I'm gonna go to the complete other side of the house and do my taxes with some noise canceling headphones on. Okay, have fun, bye. Okay. Go into Mia's room. She puts on Despicable Me as some background noise and we start playing Uno. As we're playing, she says, by the way, I broke up with Gaston about 3 weeks ago.
No, not today, Satan.
She might be lying, child. She wants to get the beefcake, yo. I swear to God, she wants to get that beefcake. Don't fall into it. Don't.
One of my best friend's sister, so she's off limits. So we're playing. Boom, Mia wins. Play another game. Boom, Mia wins. Now let's be clear. Uno is like 95% a game of chance. If she wins 5 games in a row, I'm starting to get a little heated. You know what? I think I'm gonna beat you 10 times in a row. I've never been beat this many times. Not never, not a day in my life. Relax. I'm warning you. Chill. She gets 9 in a row. We're playing the 10th game and I'm sitting here like, this girl is not gonna beat me. It's a game of chance, y'all. How? I'm down to 3 cards. She has like 10. And she smiles at me, looks down, draw two, reverse, skip, reverse, Uno out. This girl is giving me the eye right now. I feel the energy, this can't happen.
Look, yo, look at her, oh my gosh, she is thirsty.
Would I be okay if Gary hooked up with my sister? Boom, we just start going at it. It felt so bad. But good, but bad. We were actually making out 35, 40 minutes. I left, and as soon as I left, I text her. I was like, yo, we can't tell Gary about this air quotes Uno game. I promise I won't say anything. Fast forward a few weeks, Gary gets a new girlfriend. Her name's Amanda. We're at Gary's house chilling. Then Gary says, "You and Amanda used to flirt a lot before me and her started dating. I know you and Amanda have hooked up." I swallow gall. Me and Amanda have never done anything. You could just tell me. I wouldn't be mad. I'm telling you the truth. We've never, you know what? I got a list. Any girl I've ever hooked up with, I got on my phone. Take out my phone, open up my notes, hand him the list. He starts looking at the list. Why is my sister's name on this list? Caught red-handed. I look at Mia. Mia looks at me. Amanda's looking at me. Gary's dad comes out of nowhere. He's staring at me. Thank God Gary just laughed it off. He wasn't even mad.
Ooh, damn. Damn. Damn, that is some shit, yo. If y'all like that video, comment, subscribe, and share my shit. All right, guys. This is your boy, M.E. Peace the fuck out.